everyone. We come to you from a very grave sea, considering that this is the last diaper run ever.
Loser! Loser! Loser!
Can you tell I shaved my chest? You can't, I can see you staring at me. I shaved my chest. Alright, I'm out of here. Here we go.
Craig Jennings, okay. Sean Jackson, there Cedric Benson, Pierre Garçon, Danny Amendola, Ryan Williams, Jake Locker. Even though we had a good season, Darren Sproles, Jimmy Graham, he killed me. Fred Jackson, Titus Young, really? Ben Tate, Fred Davis. Most of all, a guy who didn't get injured, Philip Rivers. But see you at the Zoo, I'm going to trip your kids.
Hey, you couldn't dance without that horrible fantasy football team. Edgar and James, you suck.
Rudy Johnson, you did this to me, baby.
I drafted John Kitna, David Garrard.
Donovan McNabb, you were good back in 2008. You're not good anymore. Yeah, Chris Johnson, you're not a first round pick at all. I hate you.
Jamal Charles, I'm at Blasha.
We'll take a shower now.
High fives. Last one, everybody. Yeah, let's give it up. Yeah.
As you have seen here, not even the apocalypse predicted by the Mayans could stop the Cocina diaper run. As you can see by this weather.
Don't lose the fantasy football. Don't lose the fantasy football.
Don't lose the fantasy football.
Fantasy football skills are weak.
I don't recommend losing at fantasy football.
I'm the wife, and don't lose at fantasy football, especially if you have a budget and you didn't budget it in to lose.
Not losing fantasy football.
Don't lose fantasy football.
Hey, don't lose fantasy football.
Don't lose it fantasy football, Cosinas.
Don't lose it fantasy football.
It's Dallas Braden. And really what we're here to talk about is you, and I'm talking to you, losing it fantasy football. But be prepared to strap that diaper on, hit the block, because everybody's going to laugh their ass off when you end up with the L on your chest for losing. Clean it up, get it together. World Series, Cosina, O-10. Let's go!
Don't lose a fantasy football. That's for you, Dallas Braden.
Don't lose fantasy football, even when you're taking off your sweat sock.
Don't lose fantasy football.
Don't lose at fantasy football.
Do not lose at fantasy football.
Do not lose at fantasy football.
Now, if I just have one thing to tell you, it is please don't lose at fantasy football.
That was a proud day for this family right here.
Exactly.
So you feel good to be a casino right now.